Hello there, very good morning. These are the headlines with me, Katie Philbeam, this Monday morning. So the FTSE 100 made a poor start to the week with all eyes firmly on Boris Johnson's lockdown speech this evening. London's leading index, it fell 53 points to 6,570. Boris Johnson will unveil his finalised roadmap today with an expected cautious four-point plan to ease England out of lockdown. Schools are set to reopen on March 8th and up to six people or two households will be allowed to meet outdoors from the 29th of March. Boeing has had its 777 aircraft grounded by United Airlines and several Asian carriers after parts of an engine fell into Denver over the weekend. It is another blow to the plane maker, which has just been cleared to fly its 737 MAX jet again after two fatal accidents. Also today, among the small cats, we want to talk about Cat and I because, well, Cat and I Innovation has been asked to participate in a government initiative to make it quicker and easier for people to verify themselves. The firm has developed a COVID passport system recording whether users have had the virus or the vaccine. Also today, Chariot Oil and Gas has inked a collaboration agreement with Subsea Integration Alliance for the Anwar development in Morocco. They will take a one-team approach to fast-track the project to first gas. There's an interview on the website this morning, actually, done by myself there, and you can check that out. Director Plus N has signed a supply agreement and a strategic R&D agreement with Nextech's Batteries, a lithium sulfur batteries company based in Nevada. The graphene-based products producer and supplier said these agreements follow an MOU signed by the pair in October. More details on the website, proactiveinvestors.co.uk. Have a fantastic Monday and I'll see you on Tuesday. Take care, goodbye.